Cork had the Dixies, Waterford had the Royal Show Band, but then Dublin had to have his own band, and the Miami came as the Dublin band. They were the Jack Eans, as it were, you know, and they were bright and arrogant, and they got the perfect man in Dickie Rock initially, you know.
Dickie Rock was the ultimate showman. He was the one that mattered, because Dickie had an arrogance about him. And not for nothing, they'd say, "Spit on me, Dickie." That's what people used to shout up on him. He had this arrogance that was almost palpable.